Yeah. All right, go 250.
And then side bets 5 or 10.
10. Is this better?
Yes, a lot better. That's weird. Why? I wouldn't. You know, you would think that the AirPods would be better.
All right, Easton, lock in. Come on. Wow.
Ugh. No insurance. No mid.
Don't have it. Come on. All right, nice. Shit. 7 or 8. Come on. Lock in. Lock in.
Sometimes, like, standing against aces when they don't have it after a hit, no insurance.
Oh, my God.
The worst call I've ever heard, Eric.
Yeah.
No, like, not this time, just, like, once in a while.
Go two seats, 175. Oh,
look at these kids, though. Should I hop over to the left?
It's all right. No. It's
all right. All right. Well.
Don't trip the kids. I mean.
Yeah, they are gambling, too, you know. We are all degens.
They didn't do anything wrong.
Yeah, true. They definitely are... I gotta change depot.
Oh my god, ace. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Double.
Oh, fuck.
Double and stand.
Oh boy.
Alright, you need a 5 or 6. Come on.
What's good, Nick?
Do it.
What's good, Bryce?
Pretty bad.
Last text, though.
Yo, Skip, where's Matt? He's right here. Thank you for the 2 months, bro.
He said, yo, Skip, where's Matt?
10? 10? No, 10.
Oh, my God, bro. Yeah, just come on. Repeat. It's early. Got a lot of room.
Oh, yeah. Chat, how are the levels? How are the levels?
My name's Ben, and I'm British.
I don't know if 20 is the move. We might, honestly, picks, because we might want to go check out VIP T.
You know, T's not a bad call. Let's see how this hand goes and go from there.
Yeah.
Mid.
It's a double. It is a double. Just stand the 16. You got to double the 13.
Yep.
Ben's from Britain, so he wouldn't double that.
Oh, is that true?
Yeah. Relax on the Britain slander.
Yeah.
My boy's Ben. I mean, don't chirp Ben.
All right, 7 or 8. Come on. 7 or 8. What is that?
It's not perfect.
Holy shit. No,
it might be because Eric's in the call. That this is probably why we're getting this luck here.
Space time continuum is like fucked.
You
want to
try T?
Yeah, we should go check out T.
It's early. It's basically like we deposited $3,500. You know what I mean? It happens.
Yeah. VIP T.
I saw that, Kev.
Where are we at?
Maybe.
There it is.
T-Tech?
Yeah, VIP T. This is.
Yeah, maybe we'll have Siri pick a number 1 through 3. That's how many seats.
I trust us more than I would trust the Apple device.
Siri. Right, I mean, I would personally say 3 seats, but
that guy just gave double flashback.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And what's the hand amount here?
125. Mm-hmm. 5 siders. Yeah, I kind of like this look.
Yeah. We got LL over here. I agree with 3 seats. You need profit today. 5. Jack and a king.
Mid.
Okay.
Have a Louis.
Nice. You know, it could be better, and this could be a lot better.
All right.
Hit and stand and wait on the last one. Hit the first one.
Yeah, Rezzy, we didn't stream on this account today, and Toaster's gone, so Toaster said... Feel free to stream alone. I said, all right.
And then stand. Stand the last one.
You know, she's probably going to pull a 2 then a 10, but it's fine.
Right. Probably should have hit, but whatever.
Yep. It doesn't really matter.
It's 16 versus 17. Probably won't be too much of a difference, but we'll see.
Right. Where's Toaster? He's with family.
He's with Stuart.
He is in
rehab.
Oh, yeah.
I wish Stuart was here.
No, you don't.
I do. Oh, shit. We got donuts. I fuck Stuart. Donuts.
Damn, Jesus. Dude. Josh has that dog slander.
Yeah, right. That's all right. Not bad.
Yeah, it's okay.
Drop to 1 and go 250 with 5 on the siders.
Yeah. Skip is the captain now.
What's with the Stuart slander? The dog's a beauty.
He would probably eat my donuts. Or you wouldn't let me eat my donuts in peace.
This isn't nice. This isn't great.
Stand.
This could be a lot better.
It's all right.
It could have been an ace.
Here's an 8 under there.
Why such small side bets? I don't know, bro, because I mean, hands are a little big.
Because siders don't win.
Yeah.
Like, yeah, they won this hand, but like, if you keep track of how much we win and lose off siders, like, I guarantee you we lose.
Max, nice. Or Nick, or that's mid. Fucked up.
Matt, repeat with two.
Javi, no, Javi, I'm
holding. I'm holding.
Squeeze it.
Squeeze.
I'm squeezing. Oh my god.
This is.
Alright, Easton, lock in. Come on.
So locked, Javi. I'm so locked.
Oh god. All right. You know.
Stand.
We're gonna have to apply the pressure here.
Holy mid.
I can assume you're a big dog fan.
I think I did see the videos, Nick.
Yeah, Nick, I showed him the videos.
Oh, Josh, you're just not going to answer me.
What'd you say? I'm sorry.
I said I can assume you're a big dog.
Eric, relax.
Eric talks, we lose.
I didn't. That's what it is.
Anything Eric has said.
Repeat.
Hold on, Eric. Don't say anything, Eric, and just watch this hand win. Eric, don't say anything. Watch.
Eric, don't even say okay. Just
don't even say
up.
Okay. Yeah, watch. We're going to win now because fucking Eric isn't chirping in the background. And we're going to hit 7-7 trips. Watch this. Watch.
Oh, please.
Bro,
what stand is hit. That, bro?
Stand hit.
Oh, my God.
This one's probably going over. I haven't seen a ton today.
See, it's at least, bro. Come on. What is that?
That's not good, bro. These hands are mid.
Putrid.
Ass.
Javi, I love when Javi goes putrid.
John, bro, you're crazy. Mid.
Mad day room.
I'm so dizzy.
When?
A Jones, bro, you got a whole math equation in chat right now.
What do you say?
He said, if you go by logic and math, gambling in general wouldn't get you profit. Side bets are proven to turn the tables in the house.
Sounds like a teacher.
L nerd.
But you win the main bet more than you win the side bets.
No, AJ Jones, pal.
Oh my god, see.
Oh my god, I just got like a really strong urge on VIPQ $500 hand.
Oh god, we gotta rush over there.
This is it. Come on.
We gotta get there fast.
This is the big one.
Oh my god. We need to hold hands, okay?
Hold my hand.
We need to hold hands right now.
Yeah, yeah.
Good.
VIPQ?
Yep, perfect. Yep, perfect. We're in a great time.
Oh,
great
goodness.
Great time. Another way. Come on, lock in.
Oh, gosh. Side bets, 10s?
15s.
Oh, my God.
Hold my hand! Hold it! Squeeze it! Yeah!
0-0-0. Who is he? Oh, God.
It's a bot. It's an evolution bot.
Oh god, hopefully not.
It's here to fuck us. No.
Scam.
We're already fucked. We lost the hands.
Scam of hell.
We're over. No, we're fucked. No, we're fucked. We're fucked. It's bad. It's so bad. It's so mid. Bro, it's so mid.
Javi. Dan. Javi, enough with the pre-coming, dude.
Yeah. Javi, you're coming all over the whole Discord.
Gotta come on the table.
Javi, you fucked.
I got a little dripping off my face, Javi.
Really? I'm sorry, babe.
Eric didn't talk, Funchy. He did not.
Is there a talk? Eric talked yet?
No.
Keep it that way. This hand will decide.
Yeah, it will.
If Eric speaks once again.
Bro, dealer, just flip a 10 and say goodbye.
Bro, he looks depressed.
Maybe he's tired.
Hey, Javi, seriously, dude. Like, you gotta cut the, like, gumming. Pre-coming.
Really?
Yeah, Javi, I mean,
it's really obnoxious.
Yeah, we could have got a 10 there.
Yeah, I know. Me doing it changed the cards.
It did.
I'm sorry.
It did
completely. I'm glad you understand.
Yep.
We learned from our mistakes. Just don't let it happen again.
Yeah.
Okay, two seats. Take that last seat. Put 275 with 10 on the siders.
Why not 274?
Logan, you can't question.
Logan, if we lose, like, that's on you.
Yeah, I'm Logan, you're really fucking it up right now. Like, real bad.
All right, come on, lock in, come on.
Oh, it's so mid, all these 10s on the table.
Oh, my.
We're fucked. We can't do anything here,
bro. Stand double. Stand double.
We are fucked. Who's the guy calling the shots? His name is Best Picks Around. How convenient.
Who said that?
His name is Jordan Rainier.
He does have some pretty good picks. That's all I gotta say.
Eric, don't jinx it. Eric, what are you saying, Eric?
Oh my god. If we lose, Eric's gone.
Eric knows, like, Eric's doing this whole, like, sports betting thing now and thinks he knows something about something.
Someone boot Eric from the call.
Who's got their ringer on?
Sorry, that was me. Of course it was picks. My dad likes him.
Oh, God.
Okay, 10, please.
It's so mid. Take the first seat too. Yep. Mid.
Ten. I got the whole donut box.
Ciders.
Josh is chilling over there just in the background. I got like a whole donut box in my room.
Yeah.
What's good, JYZZNY36. I don't know how to pronounce your name. My bad.
Of course, Kev. You just gotta come over and get it.
Every time.
Hit, stand. Nice, Eric.
So
thanks, dude.
Bad.
Thanks, Eric.
Facts, Jay.
Wow.
Thanks, Eric.
Two?
At least a two or a three. Wow.
Stand.
John Place, thank you. Josh, are the donuts filled with soap? That's what Paparoos means. Wants to know.
No. That'd be a good idea, though. I should come out with like
liquid
donut
soap.
Yeah.
Fill it with like,
with soap and shit.
Yeah, a nice cream soap feeling.
Oh my god.
Is the balance glitched or is it accurate?
That's accurate right now.
It's accurate.
I'm pretty happy with that, not gonna lie.
Yeah, we've got a pretty massive bet in here right now. This might be the biggest one of the night.
Flip a 7, old man. Come on.
Just a 10. Please flip a 10. Please. Let that be a king. Perfect.
Nice.
Even better.
Just take the first two seats. It's like 200. Yep. Oh, never mind. Three seats. Oh,
sorry. I didn't really have time.
No big deal. You did fuck us, though.
Yeah.
You fucked us.
A bit fucked.
Hit and hit.
Just a little bop on the head.
Had 5, 6, 10 against the 3. You know?
Yeah.
Hit. I don't know why I said stand. Hit.
Stake hacking into your brain. That's what they were doing.
Minimum, please. Oh, my God.
You know, it is what it is.
But it's all right. You did fuck us.
I know. It's all on me.
And we're happy.
Perfect. That's what we needed.
Not that. Go three seats.
Logan, how's your
repeat tech?
Dual luck lately.
Dual luck. It's been okay. Like I just
blackjack,
I played with Breakback yesterday. Turned it like $40 into like.
I'm not pre-coming.
Oh, it's so bad, Javi.
You can't even mention pre-coming, bro.
Double stand split.
Javi, look how bad this
Javi,
is.
You really got it.
Hey, Rose.
Wow.
That's completely off topic. But I realized I bought 10 donuts and they gave me 12.
Wow. Good for you, bro.
Damn, they must have thought you're hot.
I know.
You go back and talk to your
medicine. I thought you were on a diet.
No, I'm trying to bulk up.
Josh, you're going to be oddly fat.
He is.
Damn. Hit. Josh, be honest. Do you have like a big belly coming in?
Oh, he does.
Yeah, it's starting. My abs went away the other day.
Okay. The
completely
belly.
Gone.
Damn. Whiskey belly.
What's good, Cleveland? Or
actually,
Club
whiskey,
Dog?
Actually, he's really...
All right, 10, old man. Come on.
Matt, right,
one more time. 10.
Not quite.
Oh.
Okay. How'd that go? Not all. Go down to one seat. Purple chip.
Oh my god, the purple.
And then add an extra 5.
Where's this guy going?
And then, yeah, whatever ciders you want.
We got a lady dealer
5
now.
Ciders on a $500 main hand.
Jordan said, Josh, you're getting that streamer bod.
Oh, I know. Only for like a month, and then it's gonna.
Oh my god, there's so many people in this call.
Caleb.
Hi,
what's
Caleb.
Oh,
Caleb.
God.
Caleb. Joined. Oh, and
Eric.
Caleb, don't fuck
Caleb
us.
Joined
don't
Eric.
Men.
Hi, Caleb.
Hello, Ben.
Oh man,
getting up so late. What?
How's the Kentucky game?
Not great.
Yes,